In the 12th century, the Normans built the church, replacing an earlier Saxon chapel. The monks of St. Augustine's Abbey, Canterbury, added side aisles in the 13th century, whilst widening the north aisle and building the memorial chapel 80 years later. They carried out further construction works, such as the widening of the south aisle before the dissolution. The Victorians carried out a severe restoration between 1867 and 1873, although many of the fittings have subsequently been removed.